How far have we fallen?
Get us out of here, Harry!
The less you know, the more seemingly you gain.
Let's go!
The result is always hurt and pain.
Something happened. Something bad.
Widows was a TV series that I saw as a kid in 1983. It had an impact on me then, and I knew I wanted to make that into my next feature film after 12 years. The film is about these four women whose husbands die during this attempted heist.
When you meet Veronica, she's left with nothing in terms of finances and nothing in terms of emotional reserve.
Your husband. He stole $2 million from me. That money was meant to buy me a new life. And because it's about my life, it now becomes about yours.
These women are dealing with awful stuff, and then they come together and have to deal with it together.
We're in trouble. Our husband stole a lot of money, and now people want it from us.
Harry left me the plans for his next job. It's worth $5 million.
Why should we trust you anyway?
Because I'm the only one standing between you and a bullet in your head.
Widows is a story of survival. Everything sort of feels like it's on this knife's edge.
There's a door in or out. Out and you take your chances with the Mannings, in and there's no going back.
It's dangerous, it's messy, and it's real.
The best thing we have going for us is being who we are.
Why?
Because no one thinks we have the balls to pull this off.
Let's go.
This is a really tough-ass movie. It's very suspenseful and twisty and turny.
If this whole thing goes wrong, I know what the consequences look like.
What I've learned from this city is that you reap what you sow.
Let's hope so.